Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you at the HCF or the GCF of the number 48 and 84. So let's start. So the first step is to do the prime factorization of each of the number. So first we'll do for 48 and then we'll do for 84. Okay, so we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 48 divisible by 2? Yes it is. So divide it and we'll be having 24. 24 is again divisible by 2, we'll be having 12. 12 is divisible by 2, we'll be having 6. 6 is divisible by 2, we'll be having 3. 3 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 3. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and we need to do the same with the number 84. We'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 84 divisible by 2? Yes it is. So divide it and we'll be having 42. 42 is again divisible by 2 because it is an even number, and we'll be having 21. 21 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 21 divisible by 3? Yes it is, and we'll be having 7. 7 is not divisible by 3, and on that 7 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 7. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once you get 1, we need to stop and do one more thing, that is write down each of the number with their respective prime factors. So for 48, what prime factor we got? We got 2 2 2 2 3 2 2 2 2 3. For 84, what prime factor we got? We got 2 2 3 7 2 2 3 7. Okay, the next thing we need to do is we need to circle out the common prime factors we got. So we have got this 2 in common, we have got this 2 in common, and we have this 3 in common. Do we have anything extra in common? No. So we have got 1 2 in common, another 2 in common, and 1 3 in common. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. So the answer will be 12, or the HCF or the GCF of the number 48 and 84 will be 12. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.